Authorities on Thursday ordered Kiambu politician and county official David Kerry Ukinga's assets seized to recover Sh1 billion he allegedly illegally withdrew from Igzasako to fund his lifestyle. An official inquiry report by the cooperative's ministry said that the Kabaste Calvary Chosen Center bishop, his wife and his land selling and house development firm Gakuyo Real Estate should suffer the seizure to recover monies owed members of Igzasako. The report prepared by appointed liquidator receiver Stephen Joroch, assistant director for cooperative audit, and Philip Alum, a principal cooperative officer, said Mr. Kerry Uki started out with the aim of enriching himself and he had no intention of helping hapless Kenyans buy parcels of land via his firm, Gakuyo Real Estate. All staff who irregularly loan themselves monies from Igza must make arrangements to repay the monies or will have their properties seized to recover the same, said the report. The meeting in Nairobi on Thursday heard that Bishop Kerry Uki aka Gakuyo frustrated Igza's internal audit teams from carrying out their work to facilitate plunder. During the inspection exercise, the bishop, his personal assistant and Igza vice chairman James Kamani and former chief executive Gladys Mriathi declined to furnish the liquidator receiver managers with their bank statement. The report showed that Patrio directly withdrew money from Igza, which was reportedly spent on building houses on Gakuyo's land and buying other pieces, with huge sums delivered to the chairman's house, which he spent on a palatial house in Kiambu, a farm and cab body, as well as pursuing his personal interests.